One day I heard people shouting, "We are free!" That's what they cried. I heard it, but I couldn't believe it. I don't know why, but I thought to myself, this is a lie. To find myself some work. They'd taken away the locks and chains, unbolted the doors of the barracks, and the guards were also gone. But the work out in the fields was the same as ever. After 3 months, I had torn all the skin off my hands and my feet were badly swollen. The sugar cane and heat nearly killed you. A day in the fields, it seems never ending. The overseers were just as bad as before. If someone tried to take a break, they told you, "You'll get yourself fired." That was what they called liberation, which we all had heard so much about. I told myself at the time that this was a filthy lie. Ranting and raving don't prove one thing.